They call things like driverless cars disruptive technologies. They're something that is going to change the way we live. But I think that to be innovative means to not just think about the technologies, but to also think about what the impact of those technologies will be.
We're concerned about planning the infrastructure that's required for these vehicles. We no longer need parking in front or adjacent to these destinations people are at. We can drastically reduce the number of cars and really cut down on urban congestion.
We might be able to provide access or mobility to a large number of people who right now can't make use of our very vehicle-oriented system of mobility. Those are very exciting possibilities. And so working with engineers and talking to planners and working with historians to think about how all of those things come together when something disruptive like driverless vehicles comes to us in our societies.
We have a culture of innovation where people are unafraid to explore new frontiers.
UVA has really tried to bring extra value to the big questions, the big technological questions, the big questions around health, all of these issues by bringing people together.